This boxing gym just opened 5 weeks ago in this former church, now home to more than 160 kids. And tonight, a former fighter now fighting her battles in Washington.
One too fast. Good, do it again.
Lalo Robles says his young fighters are learning fast.
Practice makes perfect, let's go. Good.
The Kansas City, Kansas Police Athletic League boxing gym has been open for just about the same amount of time Kansas Congresswoman Sharice Davids has been learning the ropes in Washington. But on a visit to the facility Wednesday, Davids, a former MMA fighter, showed she still knows her way around a jump rope and the mats.
I was a little bit surprised that she knows how to throw punches. She hits pretty hard too, so.
Davids tried out for the Ultimate Fighter just 4 years ago.
I didn't start doing any of this stuff until I was a teenager, like 19 or something. It's really cool to see, you know, 6, 7, 8 year olds out here learning the skills and determination.
And says her time in the cage prepared her for Washington, the way boxing can prepare kids for life.
It teaches you to, it doesn't matter if you get knocked down, just keep getting up.
Sometimes kids have a bad day in school, so they come and take their anger out of the bag or something.
What weight class are you in?
I'm going up to 138.
David says kids always ask her a lot more about being a fighter than a congresswoman.
And she's just becoming a role model to all of the kids here.
Even if in her own opinion, she's a little rusty.
It's been a while, I can tell.
I asked Congresswoman Davids if she'd ever consider getting back in the ring, and she said she's done taking punches. Dave DeMarco, Fox 4 News.